What is going on, guys? So today it isn't really a usual video. I'm gonna be getting some clips in the garage with my D.I.Y flat bar with a little bit of a stand up from the ground with two bricks. And yeah, let's get to the video. Okay, guys. Here is the flat bar I'm gonna be using today. Sorry about the lighting and stuff. I'm just gonna go
into the light.
I'm gonna be using two bricks or whatever I can find to actually assemble this flat bar, not like make it, but to hold it up so I can actually use it. So yeah, let's get some clips then. We're gonna be heading outside. I'm gonna see if I can get down some new tricks for you guys since I haven't even made a video in like a week. So let's get to it. All right, guys. I need to check the camera. The camera's on. Okay. All right, guys. Now I'm gonna start with waxing the flat bar. I'm gonna show you guys that. In the future, I'm gonna show you guys how to actually wax anything to make it from really hard to grind and really smooth and clean. I'll just start from here. Haven't really done this that much before. Well, I have once and I accidentally bent it. So I don't know how it's gonna go. I'm only grinding the top, so I don't have to grind the sides. There's paint there anyway, so that will probably affect it. If I fall, I've never really tried a flat bar before, and never really gone to flat rails, so I've got no clue what to expect. Now I'm going to chuck the wax back. I'm going to get into the video. Might have a little warm up before we actually start, and yeah, let's get to the clippers. Alright, guys, now we're gonna get some clips on this rail. I've had a little bit of a warm up and it hasn't gone too well, but I'm gonna get some clips for you guys. Please don't judge me, though, because I have done it once just before, but you know, this is my first actual time doing it, so let's get to it. Bye, guys. Go ahead and laugh. I know this isn't this. I don't think you guys saw the setup I had before. But the setup I had before, I'm just gonna upgrade until after I do this, and I get a little bit better. Hopefully it's today. It's not really hard to grind. It's really smooth. I just don't want to fall. I'm just taking it easy. Oh my god! Oh, wow, that's scary. I'll get into combo shortly, okay, guys? Okay. I did land that, but that fell over. So, you know, it still counts. But this thing is not as stable as I thought it would be.
Say, what are you doing?
I actually already came in, so you know, I'm not good. Always practice, even if you don't get a first try, kids. Oh! Comment down below where I started, where I hit the flat bar that time, because I really don't know. You guys need to help me out here. So just comment down below. I did put my finger there, so show me. Thank you. That was clean, but you know,
this one out. Ouch! It's hurt my ears. Okay, I'm gonna get a little warm-up session again. Get me a little better at this and I'll come back to the video. And until then, guys, I'll see you in the next clip of the video after I do another warm-up session so I can actually master it in a matter of seconds. Alright, guys, now to another level of the DIY. You guys can see it fine, can't you? Yeah, might have to zoom it in. There it is. Now, two layers of the DIY. Third layer is obviously where I'm grinding on the DIY. Scooter is not dialed, so who cares if it's dialed? It's tight. The capacity of the scooter, the way it runs, it's all good. Just some tips for the little kids out there. Even though I'm young, not telling me how old I am. Anyway, let's just get to the clips. I'm sick of talking. Oh, jeez. For your information, guys, I did not warm up on that. So, first try for you guys without even warming up. That's incredible. And yes, I do warm up after I actually go right outside. But, say that, I've already done my warm up. So I can just go outside and ride all I want. Oh my god. Please make sure I don't fall, guys. I don't want to fall. Anyway, let's just get to it. It feels so sketchy. Oh, another flat bar. Oh, it's wobbly. Who cares? Just do it. Oh. Actually, so guys, that's going to end the session in here. Now I'm going to fall outside, get some clips, show you what I can do outside. Not that much, but, you know, I only started riding like 2 months ago. So, yeah. See you guys outside.
Alrighty guys, we're out here outside. My sister really needs to be quiet, she's doing my head in. We're out here, I'm gonna get some clips. Summer, can you be quiet, please? Yes. We're gonna go straight over there. You guys can't see.
I'm actually gonna show you guys now.
There. That's where we're going. I really hope you guys enjoy these clips. I don't know. I can't skit your car, I'm not gonna do that. Might also get some clips for my edit and an Instaclip. You guys can go check that out tonight. Or it'll probably already be out before this video goes out. So I need to stop talking yet again. I'm sick of talking. But I do have to instruct you guys on what I'm doing, otherwise I can't just go, okay guys, again, just watch me do some clips there. I have to explain it. So I'm sick of talking. Let's just get to the clips. Shout out to Moreton Bay Regional Council for the bins and my tripod. Well, I do have a tripod mount, but that's just to stand it up so you can see this whole view. I should really get a fisheye. Now let's get to some clips, guys. First clip I'm gonna do is 50-50, 180. Very hard if you try, guys. Trust me. It looks very easy. As everyone says, all the tricks look easy, but they're actually not. Seriously. To be honest, I can't whip, so, you know, I suck at scooter riding. No, never say that to yourself. Actually, you guys can actually see. Oh, yep. Yeah, I'm going to get a quick little line from this driveway here. And you guys will see that in 3, 1. that didn't go as well. I'm gonna try that again. 3, 2, 1.
Let's go.
This is as strict as it gets for a little kid. Tuck it, kid, tuck it. Oh, yes! Oh, God. I'm not messing this up just because I'm filming. I'm actually kind of messing it up because I know that I haven't really ridden in like 2 days. So, yeah. I'm just gonna have a little break, then come back to the video. Guess what, guys? Now it's zoomed in so you can actually see what I'm about to do on the other side. So sketch, man.
Yeah.
All right, guys. I might actually get a little more, few more warm ups before actually chuck a little line for Insta. So I'm just gonna get you a little clips for that. Don't forget, go check the Insta clip. It's out now.
I bet you.
That concludes the video for today. This took me around about 2 hours to film. So please smash that thumbs up, do all that good stuff, comment what you want to see. Actually, before I go, I had this scooter for 2 months. 2 months, you know? And it's already cracked. Probably won't see that, but if you can, yeah, you know. I need a new deck. Don't ride with bar ends. But kids, ride with bar ends and a helmet. I'm not actually a kid. I'm not gonna tell you how old I am until 15th of February. For your information, that's my birthday. All right, guys, I need to stop talking. I need to get these Insta clips for you guys. Yet again, please comment down below. Thank you guys so much. I'm now at like 12 subscribers. That isn't that much, but. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bang!